A man has been found safe and sound after he was reported missing around 1 o'clock this afternoon from his house on Pegues Avenue. A silver alert was requested for 91-year-old Ernest Deckard, who also has dementia. Now, he left his house, drove off in his car. Police said he's not supposed to be driving, but he was found in good condition. That's good news.